Welcome back. I'm very excited to introduce our next guest. Doug Andrew is the CEO and founder of Live Abundant. He is a wealth manager and so much more. And right now he's introducing his latest book. This is book number 11. So let me introduce you to Doug Andrew. Doug, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you for having me on. It's a delight.
We are thrilled to have you and we love what you're doing. You have taken the whole conversation around wealth and expanded it into a family issue, a relationship issue, a global and really purpose-driven conversation, and we just love that. And we're so excited to hear how you're doing more of that with your new book, The Laser Fund. So tell us a little bit about that.
Yes, Lauren, thank you. The Laser Fund is my 11th book, as we mentioned. And I've written a lot of financial books. In fact, we were very blessed in 2007 to have our book become a New York Times and Wall Street Journal number one bestseller. The second week it was released, that was addressed to about 78 million baby boomers, and it was titled Last Chance Millionaire by my publisher, Warner Business Books. Okay. But through the years, what I've noticed, Lauren and Amy, is that a lot of people would come to us through the financial portal or dimension. And I realized that these people were very successful financially, but maybe they spent their health accumulating their wealth, and then later in life they were spending all their wealth trying to regain their health. Mm-hmm. That's sort of silly.
Yeah.
Or maybe they were accumulating their financial wealth or success at the expense of relationships with their spouse or their children or grandchildren or their God or whatever their belief was of a higher power. And they were wondering, what was all this for? As the song says, there's no luggage racks on hearses. So you're not gonna take it with you at the end of the day.
Right.
And so they would come to us at Live Abundant, which is the name of my firm, mm-hmm. in order to sort of get balance, take the wobble out of their life. And life is like a three-legged stool. And they were just focusing on maybe the money and their relationships or their values were suffering. And so they were wobbling. And so we would help them take that wobble out of their life by bringing balance. And so the Laser Fund is really addressing how to bring together your finances in harmony with your family values and vision, what's important to you. We help people establish what we call a family bank. Mm-hmm. That's not a chartered bank.
Okay, that's your personal bank.
It's a conceptual bank, a repository, where you leave behind KASH, cash. That's an acronym we use that stands for knowledge, attitude, skills, and habits.
I love that.
This is great.
See, yeah. What we want to do is leave behind how to fish to our mm-hmm. children and grandchildren instead of just dumping fish in their lap. Because as you know, my previous book was Entitlement Abolition. And a lot of young people today, they have this entitlement mindset, the world owes me a living. Mm-hmm. Or I would have people come to me years ago that went through the Great Depression. Oh, my kids will never have to work hard like I did. And so they started giving everything. And later on, they'd come in retirement and say, Doug, I don't know what's going on. My kids just don't know how to work. Mm-hmm. And I said, well, maybe you were stealing that opportunity from them. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So the Laser Fund actually is written to both right brain and left brain people. Okay.
Tell us more about that.
Yeah.
Yes, that sounds intriguing. I'm going to give this to my husband. we'll read two different sides of the book.
That's actually right, because I noticed a lot of times in relationships, let's say a marriage, sometimes one spouse, many times maybe the man would come in and make more decisions, left brain, mm-hmm. logically, numbers. Mm-hmm. And it was all about the logic and the numbers, does it add up and what mm-hmm. have you. And I would look at maybe his wife, and she'd be over there crocheting or like, you know, and she's waiting for me to tell a story or uh-huh. an example or use a metaphor so that she would get it. Now, that's not always the husband and the wife. Right. Sometimes it was the opposite. But I noticed that a lot of people make their decisions either more right brain or left brain. Mm-hmm. And so this book is a left brain approach for those people who make their decisions logically. So all the details, the numbers, the math, I mean, you can't argue with this on how to set up a family bank and optimize all of your assets, not just the money. Mm-hmm. With liquidity and safety and predictable rates of return. It's called the LASER Fund, which stands for Liquid Assets Safely Earning Returns. For all kinds of goals, college funding for your kids, your grandkids, emergency funds, charities, your retirement. But you know, the left brain people, okay, they love this one, but the right brain, you flip the book over.
Woohoo!
Okay? You go, let me just get to the stories, okay? So in the right brain side, there are 62 stories, 12 chapters, 12 different topics of how these concepts have helped people with real life stories to help them get it.
You know, to me, this is so needed in our community and in our relationships, because like, I think that about that too. Like my husband will show me like the spreadsheet, and he's an investment banker, so that's how he thinks, right? And he'll show me, he's like, this is our net worth, and this is why we can't buy new carpet in our room. And I'm like, but I want the new carpet. The dog just peed on the rug, you know?
Oh, he would love this part of the book.
That's right, and flip it over. And
but Amy, like, I can tell you're gonna love this one. This is the 62 chicken soup for the financial soul stories.
Absolutely, I'm gonna be like, okay, look at what amazing, you know, what being financially sound does for people. Mm-hmm. You can buy the carpet.
That's right.
That's actually a real world example. Like we were like both working really hard. I'm like, we need new carpet. This is like really old and gross. And he's like, we can't afford it. And I'm like, let's set goals. And so we set goals for like a year, and we're like, finally we bought the new carpet. So we were really excited.
Okay.
But it took a lot of collaboration.
And yeah, because you see a vision, a vivid vision of the benefits and the warm environment, the carpet and everything, and he's looking at the numbers behind it.
Yeah.
And you're both right, but you know, in order to relate to those people you care about, you're missing out on half of the relationships in your life if it's just right brain or left brain.
That's right.
Our children, we have six children, 16 grandchildren, and when Sherry, my wife, and I would raise our children, oft times they would come to their mother to ask her a financial question. Mm. And I'm like a little bit offended, like, kids, do you know,
like,
people come from all over America to ask me about money? And Sherry would realize that, and she would say, why don't you go ask your father? And the kids would respond, because we don't want to know that much about it. Because they knew Dad would take this opportunity to explain all the logic. They just wanted to know, Mom, how they felt.
What kind of boat is this, not how to build it?
Yeah, they just wanted the bottom line.
That's
and so
right.
Kids figure us out who's more right brain or left brain, or that's which right. answer they want. But this book teaches high concepts coupled with high touch.
And how do I pre-order this book? I am going to do it right now.
You go to laserfund.com, laserfund.com, and in there you can pre-order, because it's released mid-June, but you can pre-order, and you can get a free copy if you just pay $5.95 shipping and handling.
Oh my.
So anybody viewing this.
Okay.
Yeah,
you can each have one.
That's right.
You need one and
reading.
Jeff needs one.
That's absolutely.
And it's so easy. It's just laserfund.com and $5.95 shipping and handling, you get a free copy.
Done.
How's that?
Done.
And if they want
so
to
great.
Find more information about Live Abundant, I'm guessing that's at liveabundant.com.
That's correct. Liveabundant.com. And we would just love to help anyone to be able to see a bigger picture about what true or authentic wealth is really, what that's all about.
Perfect. Wonderful. Thank you so much. And I know our viewers are going to be running to get more information.
Just
and
like
I know
me.
Amy is.
I would love to be a fly on the wall to hear you and your husband talk.
Oh, it's going to be a long conversation.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for joining us, Doug.
Thank you for having me on.
And we'll be right back.